Doha International Airport.
Airport. I'll tell you, airport. and see the Qatar, the gateway to the world. You want to come here at 6:20 a.m. Please safety please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has completely stopped and the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please take care when opening the overhead storage compartment and ensure that you have all your personal belongings and travel documents with you as you disembark the aircraft. Remember that smoking is not permitted until you are within a designated smoking area. Customers traveling onward in first and business class are invited to use a exclusive premium transport facility in the transfer hall. It has been our pleasure taking care of you today, and thank you for choosing to fly with Qatar Airways and the Oneworld Airline. Qatar Airways, join places together. Ladies and gentlemen, in order to ensure a smooth disembarkation process, we ask that you remain seated until the runway handling crew has received it. Thank you.
I saw a few other airlines, but because this is the hubs of like a lot of these airlines in the UAE,
like pretty much exclusive, it's, right?
Yeah, it's basically just this one airline.
There's a little other airline over there, I don't know what that is. Oman,
yeah. There's a little Qatar A320.
Bigger planes, it does.
Station.
Sorry, I said it.